Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how can you do pixel stretch effect in Adobe Photoshop. It's quite easy and simple. So let's start it. Open the main image first. Now remove its background by quick selection tool. I have already made a video on how to remove background by quick selection tool. The link is given in description, so please check it. Now we have done with our selection. To remove background, go to select. Select this select and mask, press shift, so select radius up to 0.5 and shift h up to -3 and select the new layer. Background has been removed. Now I'm creating a new document. Press Ctrl plus N. Now drag our character here. Press and hold left click and drag to there. Now I will make the background of it. Go to adjustment layer, select solid color, select any light blue, now bring this layer down. Now I'm creating a layer for brush. Select the brush tool and click here. Now decrease its opacity. Now we have done with our background. Lock these two layers. The next step is very important. Select this layer and make the duplicates of it. Press and hold the Alt button key and press the left arrow key once. As you can see, a duplicate layer has been created. Now repeat this step almost 50 times. Now hide the uppermost layer and press Ctrl and left click on this layer and merge all these layers. Press shift on the last layer. Press delete button. Now bring vertical ruler and note that it must intersect the pixels throughout. As you can see, the pixels are missing here, so we'll adjust it. Select the rectangular marquee tool. Select these pixels and intersect it with ruler by move tool. Now do the same again to the lower portion. Select single column multi-tool now and click exact on this ruler. Keep the layer selected and press Ctrl plus J. Now you can see a new layer has been created. Hide this layer and stretch this new layer. Unhide the model. You can rename the layers. Now adjust these both on canvas. You can see the pixel stretch of that hand is missing, so we'll repeat the steps that we did earlier. Bring this layer up and stretch it and adjust more. Now we'll remove these pixels. Add a layer mask on pixel stretch layer. Select brush tool and keep foreground color black. Keep the hardness full. Now do the same with this hand pixel stretch. I'm going to merge these layers. Keep this layer selected, press Ctrl plus T and right click on it. Select warp option. Now click and drag these anchors. You can also adjust more with these handles. Now we'll add shadows and some light shades for more elastic effect. So follow these steps. I'm creating a new layer and select the brush tool. Decrease its size. Now press and hold shift key and click and drag to the right. Select the move tool and compress it. Decrease its opacity to 30 to 40%. Now we'll add shadow here and with the character. So now create a new layer again. Select the brush tool. I will clip this layer into the pixel stretch layer. Bring this layer down and press and hold Alt button and click into this layer. Now the brush will be applied within this layer, you can see. If I do not click into this layer, it will be applied to the whole document like this. So I am clipping into this layer, you can see now. I'll contain this area by doing selection of it. So I am doing this by pen tool. Follow this. Select the pen tool. Keep the option path selected. Now do right click and select make selection and select the brush tool again and apply it. Decrease the opacity. And now deselect it by Ctrl plus D. Create another layer and also clip this. Press and hold Alt button and click. Now we'll add shadow of this model. Decrease its opacity as well. Now we'll add some light shades on this pixel stretch. So I'm creating a new layer. Pick the lighter color from here. Select brush tool. And now apply on it. Keep the blend mode to the overlay and decrease opacity. Now we have done. A request to all, please join our Facebook group for more information and to stay connected. The Facebook group link is given in the description. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.